Ooh, it's storming. Okay, I'm just gonna do a video. A lot of things are wrong with it already. My dog's walking around with his sharp ass nails. It's thundering out. And my wall. I did have makeup on before this. I took it all off except my lash mascara because it's the worst to take off mascara unless you're really trying to go to sleep. A long time ago, this is a Sonia Kashuk Tinted Moisturizer. And again, and I'm going to use this new brush that I got from Morph Brushes, which is an awesome brush company. They're just like super cheap. So I'm just using that with my brush. This is the color Tan. And it's a tinted moisturizer. So it's not going to give you the most coverage. It's a neutralizer and age rewind. I took out the thing because it was really annoying me already. I think it might be too light. But let's just try it. It looks lighter in my camera than it does in person. It actually is blending really nicely in person. Just to kind of conceal a little bit more, I'm going to use my Studio Finish concealer and dip that in the Beauty Blender and just kind of tap it on some areas. To contour, I'm going to use something I haven't really used in a long time since I got it. And these are the Sleek contour kits. These are the face kits. I have medium and then light. I'm going to start with light first. And I'm going to use my Huge, which is this awesome brush. You guys ask me a lot about what this brush is. I get it from Crown Brushes when they go on sale on Hot Look, whatever. And they also have them through Morph, or the darker one, which is in medium. So that was light. This is medium. It's really, really dark. And I'm going to cut the face up a little bit. And this is also by Morph. I'm just trying a bunch of the new stuff that I've gotten. This is the M460. And I'm using the very edge. See that? And then I'm just going to blend it upwards. And it's hard to see because this freaking huge pimple that I was just picking at is right there. I like that brush. Okay, I'm going to start off with a transition color. Actually, let me first do a little basic blue. I'm going to use this brush here. This is also from Morph. There's no title or thingamajigger on there. I'm just going to take my Casino bronzer that I always use as my transition now because it's just easy. I'm going to first use Purple Haze, which is this purple from MAC, and it's kind of like a neutral, kind of solid matte purple, nothing really special about it. And I'm going to use a fluffy brush, kind of put that in my crease. And I'm going to just focus it on the outer corner. The outer edge of the crease. Now I'm going to use this dark color called Indian Ink, and this is a pro color. You can get pro colors online, or like you don't have to be a pro member or anything like that, or you can go to a pro store. So I'm gonna put that in the outer corner. Color I'm using Star Violet, and I'm just gonna put that right here. Hold on. Put that right on this outer kind of area. And then I'm going to use this awesome pressed pigment. This is called Blonde Streak. And I'm gonna get my brush. I wanna try to use it wet. And this is the MAC 242. I'm just gonna spray it. And this is actually a setting spray from Maron, but you can also use it with pigments and stuff like that. You tell me so. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna use a bit more Indian ink and put that on the outer crease. And now I'm just gonna kind of focus it and then blend it. Color Sketch. Then the very, very outside. Now I'm going to work on the bottom, and I'm going to use Star Violet again and put that on the entire bottom lash line, and then using Indian ink. And then putting that a little bit closer to the lash line. And then using Sketch, putting that even closer. Okay, now we're gonna use some liquid eyeliner. And this is by Motives. This is a really, really good one. I actually really like this one a lot. It's called Noir. I think it's just called Noir, yeah. And we're gonna make a nice thick line. And the thing I like about this eyeliner is that it's matte. It dries matte like completely. So there's no gloss or any of that like shiny finish. The lashes that I'm going to be using are Velour lashes, and these are called No You Didn't. They're just really fluttery and big. I'm not going to lie, the band is really thick. It's hard to maneuver for me, and it's really hard to take the glue off the band because the band is so thick, so I don't know. NARS in Outlaw, and it has kind of gold reflex in it, but it's more like a berry pink. Use the NARS Albatross because that's what I use on my brow bone. Stila Stay All Day liquid lipstick, and this is in the color Amore. And this will dry matte. So this is the final makeup. I hope you guys liked it. I didn't want to do a nude lip because I think I've been doing a lot of nude lips lately and I needed to stop. I hope you guys liked it. I'm going to be doing another look right now. Okay, I think I'm done.